being a part of Champions for Life, you think of how big your impact can be. Being able to play at this level is being able to have that impact on everybody else around you.
We see past the jerseys, past the colors, the affiliations.
I'm a real person, and the helmet doesn't necessarily make me a superhero.
I'm not only a football player, there's more to me, there's more substance here.
You can be anything. You just gotta put in the time and the work.